The Medical Arts Building is a view art style building. It is located in the northern part of downtown Atlanta. The building is a 12-story brick and limestone building, and it was designed by architect Lloyd Preacher. He also designed the City Hall in Atlanta. And this building was top of the line back when it was designed in 1927 when it was finished. It included a cafeteria, a drugstore, and it had a telegraph office included in its facilities. So it was top of the line. Lloyd Preacher was a person from Fairfax, South Carolina. He was born on May 11, 1882. And apparently he died in 1972 at age 90. He designed many, many buildings in the south part of the United States, among the medical building and the city hall.